Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Upper St. Clair High School Panther Stadium and the 44th Annual Marching Band Festival. And now we present the pride of Upper St. Clair, directed by Don Patel. And it's my pleasure to introduce drum majors Maggie Halloran and Ben Nelson, and the award-winning Upper St. Clair High School Panther Marching Band, who will enter the field with their fanfare, theme from NBC Sunday Night Football. Present our signature march, Claude T. Smith's Imperata. Would you please rise, and gentlemen, please remove your hats for the singing and playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
it's my pleasure to introduce our new high school principal in our newly renovated high school stadium. This is Dr. Timothy Wagner.
Good evening, and welcome to Upper St. Clair High School and the 44th Annual Marching Band Festival. On behalf of the Upper St. Clair School District community, we're proud to welcome our friends from Baldwin, Brashear, South Allegheny, South Fayette, Steel Valley, and Robert Morris University. It is an honor for us to host you this evening as we celebrate your musicianship and our shared commitment to the arts across the region. I'd like to take a moment to thank Performing Arts Curriculum Leader John Seibert, Marching Band Director Don Pickell and his staff, and Band Festival Chair Beth Hornack, and all members of the Upper St. Clair Band Parents Association for putting together an evening that we will all enjoy. Part of the Upper St. Clair School District mission is to cultivate experiences that promote happiness and success. When considering the marching band experience, I can't help but reflect on how students' preparation and halftime shows surely highlight successful musical performances, while the laughter, friendships, and joy that participation in marching band brings certainly underscores the happiness inherent in music ensemble participation. Tonight we celebrate music, collaboration, and most of all, the happiness and success of students. Thank you for being here, and welcome to Upper St. Clair.
Introducing, they call themselves the Little Green Machine, but I don't believe they're that little anymore. This is one of our favorite features. This is South Fayette High School Marching Band, under the direction of Aaron Carranza. And here's their announcer, John Karuba.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Presenting the South Fayette High School Little Green Machine Marching Band. Thank you. Tonight, the Little Green Machine presents Dancing Through the Decades, featuring hits from the 1960s to now. Up first, we bring you a song from the iconic Man in Black, Johnny Cash. Your toes are sure to be tapping to Ring of Fire. After that, we venture into the 1970s with Queen's Don't Stop Me Now. The Little Green Machine is ready to kick it up a notch, so take it away, band! The 90s brought us grunge, Walkmans, scrunchies, and of course, boy bands. It's now time to slow things down with the Backstreet Boys' I Want It That Way, featuring senior Connor Maitland. Thank you. The totally awesome 80s are up next. Big hair, boom boxes, and totally awesome music. There are so many great hits to choose from, but we couldn't pass up King of Pop. Here is Beat It from Michael Jackson's 1982 Thriller album. Before we play our final selection, the Little Green Machine would like to thank Mr. Pakel and the Upper St. Clair Panther Marching Band for inviting us to perform with you tonight. We bring our show to a close tonight with our Panic at the Disco finale, featuring High Hopes, Don't Threaten Me with a Good Time, Miss Jackson, Ready to Go, 9 in the Afternoon, and I Write Sins, Not Tragedies. Thank you and good night. We'll be right back.
marching band. And a shout out to an Upper St. Clair graduate, assistant band director, holding a saxophone, Mr. Adam Wazenegger. Hooray! Look what music education can do for you. These people are in so much demand. Guess where they're going? To another marching band festival, Bethel Park High School. We're so appreciative they came and shared their music. I'd like to see you move and make music at the same time. Good luck, Lafayette. Next performing group, Bashir Marching Band. Let's give it up for the Bashir Bulls. Under the direction of Todd Busgager. And here is their announcer, Tim McGodney.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please give a warm welcome to the 2019-2020 Marching Bulls of Bashir High School. Band staff include color guard coach Alyssa Scott and drum instructors Jason Washington and George Edwards. The band is led onto the field by drum major Amanda Adams, drumline captain AJ Scott, drumline section leader Lindsay Matthews, and wind section leader Cassie Concan. Tonight we will be playing the tribute to your favorite hits from the summer of 2019. We will open with Senorita by Sean Mendes and Camila Cabello. Next, we will continue our show with the Jonas Brothers hit song, Sucker. Finally, we will take you on a ride to the Old Town Road by Low Kid Mass X. Sit back, relax, and enjoy our show.
let's give it up once more for the Brashear Marching Bulls. Thank you so much for coming to our festival. Our next performing group is taking the field. It is Steel Valley Varsity Marching Band, The Iron Men, directed by Michael Sisley. And here's their announcer for tonight, Billy McLaughlin.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the Steel Valley Varsity Marching Band. The Steel Valley Varsity Marching Band is under the direction of Michael Sisley, assisted by Zach Toth and Taylor Morgan. Other staff includes Maria Sisley and Paul Schaff. Our show this evening is entitled The Nightmare Before Christmas. Selections include Overture, This is Halloween, and Sally's Song. The Steel Valley Varsity Marching Band would like to sincerely thank Upper St. Clair High School, its principal, its band director, its band students, and its band parents for a truly wonderful evening. Remember, there's only 26 days left until Halloween, so sit back, relax, and enjoy our rendition of one of Disney's Halloween treats. Drum majors Nikki Cedar and Channing Griffin, is your band ready? You may now take the field. Thank you. 2019-2020 South Allegheny High School Gladiator Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mrs. Jessica Kovacs, Assistant Director, Mr. Chad Hill, Auxiliary Instructor, Ms. Valerie Pavlik-Mazzo, Volunteer Auxiliary Instructor, Ms. Janae Ewing, Drumline Instructor, Mr. Josh Anashenko, and Drill Designer, Mr. Dave Campbell. This year's show is entitled The 412 Cast, and let's just say it can be rather unpredictable. We hope you enjoy braving the elements with us this evening.
Alert! Alert! This is a special weather alert. I'm Channel 11 Morning Meteorologist Scott Harbaugh with your updated South Allegheny Marching Band's 412 cast. Once again, heavy rain, strong winds, and vivid lightning will tear through the area over the next 15 minutes. You will need to take cover now to avoid being thunderstruck. We'll be right back. winds are continuing to pick up across the area. Gusts could begin to top 70 miles per hour in the next few minutes. Watch for torrential rain, high water, and storm surge that could rock you like a hurricane. Severe Weather Center 11. The worst of the storm seems to be passing and slowly moving out of the area. Rain should begin to taper off and wind dying down, leaving the rest of the evening with high hopes. Sun on the horizon. The storm clouds are moving out. The humidity will soon follow, and it looks like a fantastic night that will have us all walking on sunshine.
Yeah.
thank you so much for staying with continuing coverage of our 412 cast. Your safety has been our paramount concern throughout the evening. We hope you've weathered the storm, enjoyed the show, and as you head home tonight, please remember to keep your spirits high and think, don't let the sun go down on me.
Next performing group. This actually may be the largest band here tonight. I understand they run out of purple in their hardware stores. They don't have any purple left for the Baldwin High School Marching Band. This is directed by Bob Reed. And we'll turn it over to Brett Simpson for the announcements.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Baldwin-Whitehall School District is proud to present the Baldwin Highlander Marching Band. Our production this year takes its inspiration from a speech given by Dr. Martin Luther King entitled, Your Life's Blueprint. Musical selections include the first movement of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony and original music by composer Jeff Chambers. And now, under the on-field leadership of drum majors Astrid Senko, William Schmidt, and Zane Waddell, the pride of Baldwin-Whitehall School District, the Baldwin Highlander Marching Band, and their show, Blueprint.
I want to ask you a question, and that is, what is in your life's blueprint? I want to suggest some of the things that should be in your life's blueprint. Number one, a deep belief in your own dignity, your own worth, your own somebody. Don't allow anybody to make you feel. Constructed, you usually have an architect who draws a blueprint, and that blueprint serves as the pattern determination to achieve excellence in your various fields of endeavor. Tree. If you can't be a highway, be a trail. If you can't be the sun, be a star. For it isn't by size that you win or you fail. Be the best of whatever you are. So well that all the hosts of heaven and earth will have to pause and say, here we have the great street sweeper who swept his job well. Thank you.
is under the direction of Mr. Bob Reed and Miss Marissa Virgin, production instructor Brett Simpson, and color guard instructors Jamie Potter and Rachel Reed.
Oh, come on, put your hands together! The Baldwin High School Highlanders! Fantastic show! Let's see, our next performing group is... Oh, the Upper St. Clair High School Marching Band! Station is drifting. Originally released by American recording artist Otis Redding, this 1967 hit became the signature song for soul singer Aretha Franklin. This is Respect. We'll be right back. And now, a word from our sponsor. The Upper St. Clair Band parents would like to point out we're having our fruit sale beginning on October 11th. Get your fruit for the holidays. How about a tango show tune from the Pajama Game? Written by Jerry Ross and Richard Adler, Archie Flyer's song version reached number 2 on the 1954 Billboard chart. So now it's time to groove with the Upper St. Clair Auxiliary feature led by Demi Kucharawi, Hernando's Hideaway. Studio album, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road, which landed the number 7 hit record in the United Kingdom. So let's bring on Saturday Night's All Right for Fighting. We'll be right back.
St. Clair, and four decades of American hits on WUSC. The band is under the direction of performing arts cricket leader John Sargent, marching band director Don Mikhail, percussion coordinator Paul Rush, auxiliary coordinator Jill Polis, front ensemble director Will Lee, auxiliary instructor Caroline Isaac and Kim Martin Green, dance instructor Mariah McLeod, visual consultant Rich Samarini, woodwind technician Jacob McCormick, and this is Paul Fox, the voice of the band, signing off from WUSC on your radio dial. Oh, I've been waiting for this all night. What a treat. I think they call themselves RMU. Let's give it up for Robert Morris University Marching Showmen. Under the direction of Betsy Charles. Hey, welcome back. And this is their announcer, Matt Baranowski.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Matt Baranowski, and I am a freshman English secondary education major and excited to be the voice of the Pride of the Colonials, the Robert Morris University Show Band. The show band has established itself as one of the most exciting and unique college marching bands in the Mid-Atlantic states. From their informal apparel to their high-energy performance and driving sound, the RMU Marching Show Band has a reputation for presenting an incredibly entertaining show. The members of the RMU Marching Show Band love what they do, and they spread enthusiasm everywhere they perform. In May 2019, members of the RMU performed throughout Italy in their first international tour. They spent 14 days touring seven cities and performing in Rome, Siena, and Florence. Plans are underway for their second tour during the summer of 2022 to Australia. Now, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, for your Upper St. Clair Senior High School Band Festival Entertainment, I present to you the most unique college band around, the Pride of the Colonials, the Robert Morris University Show Band, as they perform their 2019 show, Don't Stop Us Now. Give it up for the band as they take the field. Was the heavy-hitting rock tune Monster, made famous by the band Skillet. Next, the band will perform Say Hey, which was recorded in 2009 by Michael Franti and Spearhead. This dance tune never gets old, and you can tell that our band enjoys performing it for our audiences. We'll be right back. Our drumline and auxiliary are featured in this timeless big band classic made famous by Gene Krupa and the Benny Goodman Orchestra. Feel free to join in by tapping your feet, snapping your fingers, and jiving along to the sounds of Sing Sing Sing! Take a minute to recognize our student leadership team, who is responsible for the band's music selection and choreography. How about a round of applause for these dedicated band members? We'd also like to recognize the members of our band who are alumni of the bands performing here tonight. When I call your name, please step out and wave to your fans. From Brashear, trumpet, Jocelyn Hosworth, freshman accounting major. And from South Fayette, trombone, Kristen Davis, sophomore political science major. I'd also like to recognize the seniors tonight. They're performing in their last band festival of their lives. Let's have a round of applause for them. To all of tonight's outstanding performers. At Robert Morris University, we believe that lifelong participation in the arts is important. This is why we make music making, dancing, twirling, and spinning readily accessible to the students who attend RMU. We hope that whatever you choose to do after high school, that you will be involved in music in some way. By joining your college band, a community band, adult auxiliary group, or a community choir. Next, we take it back to 1987 for a song that has been hailed as one of the greatest rock songs ever. Made famous by Guns N' Roses, the Robert Morris University Show Band performs Welcome to the Jungle. Now perform Don't Stop Me Now. This tune by the iconic band Queen was first released in 1979. Over the years, it has become one of Queen's most popular songs, thanks in part to frequent use in advertising, television, and film. Thank you. you to everyone for being such a great audience. We appreciate your support. A special thank you to Upper St. Clair Senior High School Band Director, Mr. John Pickell, and the band staff for the invitation to perform for you tonight. Thank you to the parents, community, and school board for who continue to support arts education. We all know that participation in the arts is one of the best values of education that we can give to our children. Now, the show band ends the performance with our traditional RMU closer. Don't forget to leap to your feet when you hear the RMU fight song and join in as we dance with our drum line as they perform El Niño.
To the festival. We appreciate all of your support, and we hope to see you all next year at our 45th annual Marching Band Festival, date to be determined. Everyone be careful going home. Take care and keep the music alive.